Welcome to Talk That Hair with your girl Angelline Smalls, owner of Antares Salon and Spa, and your host of Talk That Hair. You're tuning in to Talk That Hair every Tuesday at 2 p.m. live. Today we are starting a new series all about the bob. The Bob Life series will be showcasing everything that is cropped, tapered, layered, and angled. This series will be going on for 4 weeks. It's a 4-week segment, and trust me, you do not want to miss any of these episodes. The first episode is short, stacked layers, A-line, which is what we're doing today. Next week will be long, angled, layered bob. The third week will be shoulder length bob. And the fourth week will be chin length bob. That is the 4 weeks series of the Bob Life. Bob hairstyles are trending because it's an all-purpose hairstyle, giving you something to look forward to for the spring and summer months ahead. Tips and secrets so you'll be ready to step into spring with an edgy and beautiful bob hairstyle. All right, so we thank you all for tuning in. For those who are just tuning in, you're watching Talk That Hair every Tuesday at 2 p.m. So, of course, we're showcasing everything that is cropped, tapered, layered, and angled. Today, we're talking all about the short stack layers. This is what we're going to be doing and showing you at home on our model today. This is a graduated bob that has multiple layers starting from the nape of the neck all the way up to about the crown of her head. Celebrities wear this hairstyle all the time. Celebrities such as Rihanna, Carrie Hilson, and Taraji P. Henson. So, of course, those celebrities are hot, trending all the time, and we want to be hot and trending too. You're watching Talk That Hair. Continue tuning in. And of course, the items you would need for this hairstyle is butterfly clips for a model already having her hair, your scissors, your comb, and your flat iron. That's all the tools you will need at home. So now let's start demonstrating how to do a short stacked layered angled bob. You're tuning in to Talk That Hair with your girl Angelline Smalls, located at 381 Main Street, Poughkeepsie, New York, right here in the beautiful Hudson Valley. Now, of course, our model here today has a center part, and she is already fully installed with a full head weave and a closure. It's a center part, and of course, we will be demonstrating how to do the short, stacked, crop, layered A-line bob. She has in multiple jewel tones, colors in her hair, and you're gonna see how gorgeous and how beautiful this looks at the end. Continue tuning in with your girl, Angelline Smalls. You're watching Talk That Hair. And of course, our social media, do not forget to go onto our Instagrams, which is Antares Salon Spa and Talk That Hair. And of course, if you miss any of our past episodes, go on to our YouTube page at Antares Salon and Spa and please subscribe, and you can catch up on all the past episodes we've had in the past. All right, so let's continue talking here with me, because we're showing you how to do an amazing bob, and it's all about the short stacked angled A-line bob. All right, so now let's jump right into talking about how to do this haircut and what is unique about this cut. The short stacked layers will accentuate her neckline and create a more edgy appearance. It also allows more mobility in her hair and bouncy layers that will be going through her hair due to the feather-like layers. So let's start this haircut and show you how to do this at home. All right, so you section your hair into four sections. We have the sections here already, which is one, two, on both sides, the crown area, and the very back. So I took the back clip out because that's the first section we're going to be cutting to achieve the angle around the neckline, which is the nape area. All right, so to achieve this look, you want to go ahead and grab the hair, and you want to twist. Once you twist the hair, you want to go ahead and find the area you want to cut. And we already found that point, so we're going to go right ahead and cut that. There you have it. Now, once you find that guideline of where you want to cut the hair, the purpose for twisting the hair is simply because that's how you can start that angle that you want. And you can do it higher up or lower at the same time. So you want to go ahead and clean that up once you chop, do that big chop in the back. So that's the big chop, and you're watching Talk That Hair with your girl, Angelline Smalls, every Tuesday at 2 p.m. live. All right, so if you have any questions, please do not forget to tune into After the Talk, where we can answer all your questions all about the stacked, angled layer bob. And we're doing lots of stack layers. And today's show is all about the Bob Life series. And thank you all for tuning in. For those who are just tuning in, we have a 4-week episode on the Bob Life. And today is the first show and the first series on the Bob Life. All right, so we found our guide point here, and we are now shaping the back. Our model holder right now. She has all these gorgeous colors in her hair. And you're gonna see how beautiful that looks in the end. We thank you all for tuning in, all the viewers. We appreciate you every Tuesday at 2 p.m. live. You're watching Talk That Hair with your girl, Angelline Smalls. All right, so once you shape that up, you can see right there where you have that nice curve right by the neckline, and that's the length that we're going for. So next, what you would want to do is to let the sides down to determine how long you want the angles to be. So let's remove the clips on both sides. And before we cut, let's do a little separation higher up. So this is her bang area and bang out area, as well as you're gonna do the same on the other side. You're watching Talk That Hair with Angelline Smalls. Today is all about the Bob series. We're doing the stacked, angled, layered A-line bob. All right, so this is where I left off. So I'm gonna continue my cut from this short area from the back. Now, once you comb down, you want to make sure that you're cutting from the front area all the way up to meet to the shorter area, which is the back area right here. So this is where our guideline is, and we want to make sure that the angles are straight and connected all the way down. So let's go ahead and determine how long we want the sides to be. So I'm gonna keep cutting upward as I pull the hair towards the back. So I can create my length on the sides, and that's how you're gonna get the graduated effect. So right now we're creating that A-line. Guys at home, are you watching? I hope you're tuning in. Tell your friends. I hope you're tagging all your friends, and I hope you're sharing this video as well. We're teaching you how to do that A-line bob so you can step into the spring and summer ready to go with your stacked, short, stacked, angled, layered bob. So we're gonna do the same to the other side. So how you keep the front area very lengthy, you wanna pull the sides towards the back, and then cut as you go. I think you just love the beautiful colors in our model's hair. She looks so amazing with these colors. you're going to see how beautiful they look with the layers in the very end. Alright, so that's the length we're going for. So once you find that length you're going for, you want to make sure you connect it with the back layer that you had, that I cut earlier. So you're watching Talk That Hair with your girl Angelline Smalls, and next we're going to be talking all about how short you want to go with your layers. This is the fun part. This is the area that's going to determine how stacked the layers are going to be in the back. So now let's grab the crown area. And let's figure out how short and how stacked we want these layers to be. So I would like to have lots and lots of layers, and I would like to have really stacked in the back. So I am going to go short in the crown area, and this will be my guideline for layers. This is the amount that I'm cutting. Once you cut that, you let that fall, and the remainder of the hair that's below the nape area of the guideline that you have prior, you want to just go ahead and take those pieces off. Now, to create the stack, this is how short the layer is going to be in the crown. So what we're going to do now, we're going to blend with the top layer and the bottom layer, so we're going to be cutting into the center of what is too long, which you call is to just to create that straighter line. Right now the lines aren't straight because the top is the layer we want to go, and you want to make sure it's blending with the top layer and also the bottom layer. Alright, so you're watching Talk That Hair with your girl, Angelline Smalls. Thank you all for tuning in every Tuesday at 2 p.m. live. Now let's continue our short stack, angled, layered bob. Today's show is all about the Bob series, and this is the first week on the Bob Life. Alright, so now let's go into finding where our layers are, and I found my guideline, which is the top layer here, and I'm going to go ahead and cut straight down. So let's go ahead and cut our layers. That's how you're getting your layers. You're watching Talk That Hair with your girl, Angelline Smalls, owner of Antares Salon and Spa, and your host of Talk That Hair. We're talking all about the Bob Life, and today we're doing the short stack angled layered asymmetrical bob. For those who are just tuning in, you're watching Talk That Hair every Tuesday at 2 p.m. live with your girl Angelline Smalls. And for those who have been starting out watching the show from the beginning of today's show, we are hoping you're sharing this video with all of your friends. All right, so now you're starting to see all the colors going through her hair. All right, let me turn her around so you can see all those colors. Now you can see the colors going through, and I told you earlier in the show that you're going to see all beautiful colors on the tips because we're cutting lots and lots of layers. And that's the beauty of this haircut. It's short, it's very stacked, and also the beautiful colors going through her hair. Alright, so let's continue talking here with me every Tuesday at 2 p.m. as I am showing you guys at home how to do the short stacked angled bob, A-line bob. How gorgeous is that already? It's looking amazingly beautiful. We thank you for tuning in. You're watching Talk That Hair with your girl, Angelline Smalls. All right, so now let's continue to blend the sides. Now you want to pull the sides back to blend with the layers that's also in the back area. And that's how you're gonna get your layers as well on the sides. All right, so I'm doing a little bit of point cutting just to soften the demarcation and the lines in the hair. This takes away the lines and the blunt cut that I just did. Also, you want to do that in the top area as well. This allows the tips to look a lot softer and not so blunt. Alright, this is looking so amazing and I cannot wait to show you guys how beautiful this look once it's curled. You're watching Talk That Hair with your girl, Angelline Smalls. Continue tuning in to the Bob Life series as this is going on for 4 weeks. 4 weeks, we're doing 4 different bobs. And we hope you're continuing to tune in with us for the rest of the 4 weeks of this Bob Life series. All right, so now let's create the layers in the bang area. And how you do that, once you have the hair all out, you want to go back to your guideline, which is the crown area that we created the shorter layer to be. You want to take the longer length in the front of her hair. Now we're doing the bang area. You do not want to grab the side pieces because those are already, it's already the length we're looking for. So you want to grab the crown area. You want to pull that back to the top of the layer she has already, which is that crown piece that's right there. You can see that. And now you're going to blend and add layers towards the front. They're going to comb the hair from the front all the way back and meet with this layer. Then you're going to cut to blend with that area. That's how you're going to get your layers. So let's go ahead and do a few more layers. You're watching Talk That Hair with your girl, Angelline Smalls. We're talking all about the bob life. All right. Let's create more layers in the front so we can have all the feathery colors going right through, bursting through her hair. You can see all the colors that she has bursting through. Alright, your model's looking amazing as we are chopping into all the beautiful colors of her bob. How gorgeous is that? How beautiful are those colors going through her hair? All about the Bob Life series. You do not want to miss the next 3 episodes because today is the 1st episode of the Bob Life. And today we're talking all about the short, stacked, angled, layered, asymmetrical bob. So exactly what I did to the other side, I'm going to be doing to this side as well. So I am taking the lengthier part of her hair and I'm pulling it back to the crown layer, which is my guideline that I'm using for all of my layers throughout this asymmetrical hairline bob. You're watching Talk That Hair with Angelline Smalls every Tuesday at 2 p.m. live. And we're talking all about the bob series today. Continue tuning in. I hope you are sharing this video because we're doing a marvelous cut here today on Talk That Hair. If you're looking to have this done professionally, please come into a location at 381 Main Street, Poughkeepsie, New York, and that's Mantari Salon and Spa, right here in the beautiful Hudson Valley. I like the point cut, like I said, because it softens the tips. I on the ends of a blunt cut that I did earlier. So that gives more movement as well. So we're almost done with our bob. Do not forget to tune into After the Talk, where all we do is answer all your questions you may have on our show on Talk That Hair. You may have questions on this beautiful A-line asymmetrical bob, and we can answer those questions for you on After the Talk, which is after our show, Talk That Hair. And you're watching Talk That Hair with me, Angelline Smalls, every Tuesday at 2 p.m. live. All right, so our model is looking so fabulous. Check her out. How beautiful is she looking? All right, so let's jump right into styling her hair as we are almost finished with showing you at home how to do that asymmetrical A-line stock bob. Alright, so this is all about the bob life, and we are going to be styling her hair right about now. Alright, so I hope you're sharing this video, because you do not want your friends or anyone to miss how fabulous her hair is going to be. Alright, so I am styling her with a flat iron, and I'm just slightly bending the tips of the layers in the back. Watching Talk That Hair with Angelline Smalls, owner of Angelline Spa, and your host of Talk That Hair. Every Tuesday, we thank you viewers who are tuning in. We thank you every Tuesday for tuning in with us. We appreciate all the love from you all. This is why we love what we do. And on Talk That Hair, you get to find out all about what's trending, what's hot, what's in, and what's not. So you're watching Talk That Hair, because everything we show you right here on Talk That Hair is what's current and what's always trending. Okay, all right. So as I'm getting higher with styling, I would like to curl and pin her hair at the same time, because I want her curls to cool while they're hot, so you can see more of a tighter curl and to show the beautiful layers going through her hair. Watching Talk That Hair with Angelline Smalls every Tuesday at 2 p.m. And don't forget to follow us on our social media, which is on Instagram, and that is Talk That Hair. Also, don't forget to follow us and subscribe to our YouTube page, which is Angelline Salon and Spa. What I love about bobs are very easy, get up and go type hairstyle. If you get the right cut and it's angled properly and it's tapered very well, you can even wear it messy and it looks amazing. All right, so we are almost to the top. How amazing is our model looking? You're gonna see how gorgeous Alright, so as I'm getting closer to the top, I am curling the top of your lip higher. And the purpose for that is because you want to see these layers looking more stacked on top. So you do not want to do a looser curl on top, you want to do more of a tighter curl. I also like the style from the sides going over too as well. That's how you can also see how beautiful these layers are. Okay. A modest. Alright. So now we're on to the sides. Styling and curling the sides going backwards. Because I want the layers to be blending with the layers in the back as well as it's graduating towards the angles from the top of the crown of her head all the way down to the longer angle which is in the front. And that's how you can really showcase that A-line, asymmetrical, stacked layered bob. You're watching Talk That Hair with your girl, Angelline Smalls. Your host and owner of Antares Salon and Spa. All right, so let's jump right into styling the other side in a few seconds. Before we jump into that, let's the front area, as I'm styling, I am not doing a tight curl. I'm pulling it downward, but on the very tip, I'm bending the tips just so it can blend right with the layers that we cut on the bottom. Alright, so before we jump to the other side, I want to have some height and volume in this crown area. So I am going to style upward and lift and over direct the front towards the back. You're watching Talk That Hair with your girl, Angelline Smalls. For those who are just tuning in, today we're talking all about the Bob Life series. We have 4 weeks of this series and we're talking all about the Bob Life. Today's Bob, we're showing you how to do a short stacked A-line bob. And we have 3 more weeks of this. This is our first week on the Bob Life. So I am curling this backwards because I want to have lots and lots of layers feathering towards the front of her hair, and you can see them from the side. Alright, our model is looking amazing here. And as we're closer towards the front area, as you guys can see, we're almost done with this side, so we jump into the next side in a second. So this area in the front is pretty lengthy, so I'm going to curl and pin this area at the same time. Watching Talk That Hair with Angelline Smalls. Continue tuning in to see the final look on this beautiful stacked layer asymmetrical bob. Mom, we'll do that for a second. Alright, so let me go ahead and pin that down as well. Alright, so this side is styled and set. So now let's jump to the other side. Check out how beautiful the sides look on that asymmetrical A-line stacked layered bob. You're watching Talk That Hair with Angelline Smalls. We're showing you guys how to do a A-line asymmetrical stacked layered bob at home. And of course, you can definitely give us a call if you do not want to try that yourself. And the number is 845-559-0033. This is beautiful for the summertime, the springtime. This is an amazing get up and go hairstyle. All right, so we're almost done styling. You're watching Talk That Hair. Any questions? Please do not forget to inbox us, and we will answer all your questions at the very end of the show on our show. After the talk, we answer all of your questions on After the Talk. So please do not be afraid to inbox us. Any questions you may have about this amazing stacked layered A-line bob. All right, so now let's curl the crown area. So now, you may have questions on how to care for this hairstyle at home. At night, you can repeat these same pin curls. And I'm doing dry pin curls. And these are the pin curls you can put in your hair at night. And you don't have to re-style it with a flat iron, unless you feel there's a need to. And a haircut like this, on a full extension install, will last about 6 to 8 weeks. Now, if you're cutting your natural hair, it will last about 4 to 6 weeks. You can go into your hair salon or to your stylist every 2 weeks to maintain this look for the next 8 weeks. These are the pin curls you can do at night. All right, so our model is all curled up and set. Now let's pull all these clips out so you can see how beautiful her curls look. All right, our model is looking so fabulous. Today's show is all about the bob life. How gorgeous is that? Let's comb her out a little bit so you can see how gorgeous the layers look on the side. I'm going to show you that side profile. You do not want to miss that side profile. We're going to get in some close angles on this beautiful short stack A-line bob. I'm going to turn her to the side so you can check out how wonderful those layers look. Look how beautiful that is. I'll be turning her around because you surely do not want to miss the back and see all the beautiful colors that we have going through this stacked A-line asymmetrical. So, let's turn her around so you can see how gorgeous is that. Check out the layers going through her stacked A-line bob. You're watching Talk That Hair with your girl, Angelline Smalls, owner of Anti Salon and Spa, and your host of Talk That Hair. How beautiful is that? I'm going to spin her around and do a 360 so you guys can get a full profile of how fabulous our model is. Mom, how you feeling? You look amazing. Let's turn you around so you can show our viewers how beautiful your hair looks. All right, so that's the other side. And I'm gonna do a 360, like I said, and spin her all the way around so you can see how gorgeous she looks. Check out how fabulous our model looks. Look how beautiful the layers look from the side. Check that out. And however you comb, finger comb this brush now, the layers just fall. The layers fall beautifully. Check that out. Isn't that gorgeous? And of course, you do want to see what she looks like before, because this is her amazing and beautiful after. All right, so now, how gorgeous is that, everyone? I know you would love to have this. Give me a call at Antares Salon and Spa, which is 845-559-0033. Now let's check out her before, because this is her after. How amazing is that? You're watching Talk That Hair with your girl, Angelline Smalls, owner of Antares Salon and Spa. Thank you for tuning in with us every Tuesday at 2 p.m. And now, here are some beautiful images of this short, stacked, layered A-line bob from this episode of The Bob Life.
I'm gonna make you jealous. I'm gonna make you jealous, jealous. I'm gonna make you jealous. I'm gonna make you jealous, jealous. I'm gonna make you jealous. I'm gonna make you jealous, jealous. I'm gonna make you jealous. I'm gonna make you.
You enjoyed this episode of Talk That Hair with Angelline Smalls. Now let's take our model's cape off as we want to do a 360 on how fabulous she looks with her stacked, layered, A-line, asymmetrical bob. Let's do a 360 on our model. How gorgeous is that bob? Continue talking out here with me at Antares Salon and Spa. We're located at 381 Main Street, Poughkeepsie, New York. We're broadcasting live every Tuesday at 2 p.m. How fabulous is that bob? You do not want to miss the next 3 episode on The Bob Life. How gorgeous is this bob? Check out how beautiful she looks. You just cannot have enough colors and how beautiful they are placed inside of this fabulous stacked A-line bob. All right, so please do not forget to tune in next week on next week's episode as I present the second installment in the Bob Life series, and that is the long angled layered bob. I will see you guys next week Tuesday at 2 p.m. Bye. Hello and welcome to After the Talk, where we answer all your questions on Talk That Hair. Today's show was all about the asymmetrical A-line stacked layer bob. A few questions came in earlier, and one question is from Teresa, which is, she lives in Poughkeepsie. And the question was, I would love to wear a bob like this, but I don't have enough hair for the braid for a sewing. Could I achieve this hairstyle in a wig cap form? Yes, you can. You can easily get a quick weave on a stocking cap and achieve this look. There you go, Teresa. That is the answer to your question. The next question came in on our show today on Talk That Hair, all about the cropped bob, A-line, stacked layer A-line bob. You're watching After the Talk with your girl, Angelline Smalls. The next question was from Veronica. She lives in Poughkeepsie as well. And Veronica's question was, that cut is amazing. I would love to do a cut like this, but I don't want to add tons of extensions. Will I be able to do this style on my chin length coarse hair? Absolutely. You don't need extensions for every haircut. All right, so there you have it. The next question is from Chrissy, which is from Mount Vernon. She is from Mount Vernon. And Chrissy's question is, I love the colors you put in the model's hair. Would this color combination look good against my beige complexion? I would go more pastel, Chrissy, because your complexion is more on the fair skin side. We will see you next week, Tuesday, on Talk That Hair. We thank you for tuning in on Talk That Hair. And you're watching After the Talk. We will see you next week. Bye.